It was like a line you'd see for Black Friday, but it wasn't at the mall. It was outside the main branch of the York County Library. People started lining up at 7 a.m., and the doors didn't open until 9. By 9:15, the library had actually given away nearly 600 solar eclipse viewing glasses for free, and they were all out. About 15 minutes later, the York County Library was able to get the glasses thanks to a grant. The library will be hosting an eclipse viewing party on Monday. It's going to be from 1:30 to 3:30 in City Hall at the amphitheater there on Black Street. And they will have the Museum of York County's solar telescope out there to view. Solar glasses will also be available for people to share if you didn't get your hands on a pair today. And how you can still get some glasses a little later in the newscast.